It's so beautiful here, she says. This moment now, and this moment now. And I never thought I would find her here. Flannel and satin, my four walls transform. But she's looking at me straight to center, no room at all for any other thought. And I know I don't want this. Oh, I swear I don't want this. There's a reason not to want this, but I forgot.
God, Connie, what is normal?
In the terminal, she sleeps on my shoulder. Hair falling forward, mouth all askew. When fluorescent announcements beat their wings overhead, passengers missing, we're looking for you. And she dreams through the noise, her weight against me, face pressed to the corduroy grooves. Maybe it means nothing. Maybe it means nothing. Maybe it means nothing, but I'm afraid to move.
She was a big bone gal from southern Alberta. It just wouldn't call her.